Hi guys, welcome to my channel. And today I have a empties. It feels like ages since I've done a video, and I think it actually has. So I have been meaning to do this, and it's kind of getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, and I've got a huge carry bag full. So I'm gonna see how long it takes. I might not be able to do them all because I don't want this video to be like stupidly long. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get started, and I'm gonna start off with the hair care. First of all is this one. I absolutely love Pantene. This is my go-to every time. It makes my hair just feel really soft, silky. Yeah, it stops everything from freezing out, and like it is a little bit today because I got caught in the rain, but still I do love this Pantene. And I've only got the shampoo because I've been using quite a few hair masks recently because I've been straightening my hair a lot, so the conditioner's still got probably about that much, but literally in there, that I do love the smell of it. There it is, nothing. My next hair care is those two. I got these in, I'm pretty sure it was a glossy box. This is True Soft Shampoo and Conditioner, Maria Nilla Stockholm. And I have to admit, this was really nice. These two were really nice together. They pretty much did what the Pantene does, made my hair nice, soft, silky. But I've looked at these online and they are quite expensive, so I probably won't be buying these again, although they were really nice to my hair. The next one was, you see that, an Asda day cream. Basically, I ran out of cream. I was on an absolute tight budget for the month, and I was like, oh, I really need some cream. So I saw this when I was doing my online shopping. You can see it's like literally empty. You see it's like, yeah. So basically there is a tiny little bit, and it is just your basic cream. I have to admit, it did actually feel quite nice. It made my skin nice and soft. I wouldn't say it was like amazing, anti-wrinkle or anything, but I don't know if you can see there, it did make my skin really nice and soft, and it smells nice. And to be quite honest, I'll probably use this again. It's a bit of a random find, because yeah, it is, I do like it. Which one's this one, the day cream? I've got the night cream as well, which I don't know if it's in the bag, but honestly it does, it makes your skin nice and soft. I wonder if I've got the night cream in here. Nope. Still using the night cream, so no. So the next little empties I've got is Radox. Oh, love Radox. Love Radox. Love bath salts, bath bombs, the lot. And this, I can smell. The box actually smells a bit like toilet cleaner. But when you put it in the bath, it smells so nice, and it's just relaxing. Yeah, don't get many relaxing baths. But another one I got, right, this was in the charity shop for 50p. It hadn't been opened, hadn't been touched, and I was like, I love Calcott Manor, absolutely love it. And these are a little pack of bath salts, and it was just like a one use. And this one is Calm the Mind Bath Salts, Beautiful Sleep. You create your own pool of spa and tranquility with our mind-calming fragrance bath salts. So honestly, I do like Calcott Manor. They smell really nice, and you do feel so relaxed once you've used them. So, next was my another Radox. I do love my baths. There's a lot of bath stuff. Now this one was the Feel Relaxed Lavender Water Lily. And I do like that because I use that for the kids at night as well. Helps them drift off to sleep. And I have some little looking bag. There's a little bit left. I got this from, let me think, Home Bargains at Christmas. I don't know if you can see that. Cinnamon and mulled wine. That smells beautiful. I think I got, oh. No. I won't get anything out. Let's open it this way, but it smells, it's like just, it does smell like a glass of mulled wine with cinnamon. It was beautiful, it was so nice. This child is going crazy. My God. Next one was Neutrogena face wash. And this one is the pink grapefruit daily scrub. And I've got two of these, and these were in Boots. There's nobody there, sweetie. Nobody there. It's you knocking on the door, Joanne. He's knocking on the door like there's someone there. Anyway, I had two of these from the Boots chemist down the road. And I think they were 90p each. And it smells really nice. Really nice and fruity, citrusy. It's lovely stuff. Yeah, and another little bargain buy. I do like my bargain buys. This, right, clay mask, charcoal clay mask. And I got this from the pound shop because I'd heard it was very much like the charcoal mask you get from the body shop, which I do really like. And it was, I'm not gonna say it was identical, but yeah, it was good. I mean, I've got a bit of water in there, but it was like a proper little charcoal-y. It didn't really smell of anything. But it made my skin really nice and soft. Yeah, nice. So, getting it everywhere. Now this, I got out of a beauty box. I think it was Glossy Box, and I absolutely loved it. The Pry Platinum Firm and Lift Cream. And I have to admit, I noticed a difference in my skin. Because I get frown lines. If I do that, you can see them. Oh, I get frown lines, and that was actually starting to sort of get rid of them a little bit, and it was brilliant. But I looked online, and it's about, was it, it was either £30 or £60 a pot. It was a lot of money, and I might get that again. I haven't quite decided. But I did really like that, and it left my skin just feeling so nice. So that is definitely a thumbs up from me. Yeah, there's a lot of samples. I'm trying to get rid of all my samples and bits. Now this was the Ritual of Suwaka Sakura. Ritual of Sakura. Can you see that? A bit unstudied. And this one was a body cream, organic rice milk and cherry blossom. I don't know if there's any left. I think I literally squeezed the last drop yet. But that smelled gorgeous. And it was really nice. I'm not sure if I'd buy the body cream, but if it's in the free samples, I'll probably get a sample of it again. Another one was, there's another one from, I'm sure it's a Glossy Box. No, I think this would look fantastic. Anyway, it was the Context Microderm Regenerator. And it's just your face cleanser. 2-in-1 daily cleanser and gentle exfoliator. It was okay. I wouldn't say it felt amazing. It did anything amazing. My face felt clean. I wouldn't particularly say exfoliated, but it was all right, you know. I mean, There's hardly any that left, like the little balls you get. And it wasn't particularly exfoliating for me, so I wouldn't go and buy that again. Well, I didn't buy it anyway, but I wouldn't go and buy it because it's, yeah, it didn't really float my boat. And back to more craft stuff. Yep, everything's gone sort of pink. Something's leaked anyway. So this one is a dove. I had loads of these for Christmas, different doves. And this is my favourite. Absolutely love this one. Pomegranate and lemon verbena scent. And it smells absolutely gorgeous. And my leaves are skin soft. I've got another four bottles of that upstairs. Thank you, Christmas. But that is something that I would go to the shop and I would buy, especially if it's on offer. Sometimes you can get it for £1. I got this one from Home Bargains again, and it was a shea butter purify and revitalize for refreshed and radiating skin. I tried it once. There's still a second application in there. Didn't suit my skin. Got his tractor. Didn't suit my skin at all. A couple of minutes after it had been on, my face started itching, it made my skin dry, and it wasn't, not for me. So the second application is going in the bin. The next one is a little mini sanctuary spa that I've got out of a gift set. The kids, they always wait until you're just busy chatting away, don't they? This is Sanctuary Spot. I absolutely love this as well. I think this was a previous Christmas. I do love that. It's like an orangey smell. And another one for the bath is some bath bombs. A little three pack of Ocean Breeze. I think these are from Pound Shop Online for £1, and I got them because they were blue, they made the water blue, and they were basically for the kids, but they smelt really fresh, they smelt really nice, they were lovely little bath bombs, so I'll definitely buy them again. Now these, I had three of these, but the other two packets got wet, but these are off a lady, and her little company is called Dirty Fresh Cosmetics. And I have got a bath bomb video, and oh, they're the best bath bombs I've ever tried. They smell fantastic, and the fizz, oh my god, the fizz, you just have to watch the video. Oh, I do love these. I am going to get some more off her. This one was Love Yourself Pink Lady Bath Bar. Gorgeous, gorgeous stuff. I have a little face mask. Radiance boosting mask from Soap and Glory, and this was nice. This was a nice mask. I think I put this on in the morning. It was a week, yes, it was a weekend morning, and I put it on in the morning, and my skin just felt gorgeous. I do like them. I do like my face masks. Another sort of bath one is basically this. I had an advent calendar at Christmas. And it was Bath Works, Body Works, Bath Bomb Works, something like that anyway. And inside there was all different soaps, those little bath bombs, and I've been using those quite regularly, so there was a few of these, but I'm not going to show you them all. And this one was Butterberry Blaster, a fresh strawberry scented blaster with cocoa butter chips and cranberry seeds, and these are gorgeous. Got three little makeup things. I have a very dirty old looking Clarins mascara. Oh dear, it's because it's been in the box as well with all the other bits. This was really nice. This wasn't a black actually. I went for a brown. And I do like this mascara. It was a nice mascara. It's very nice. And another one was actually, this was from the pound shop. And this was like my just running to get the kids. Just quickly put something on so I don't look so dreadful. Mascara from the pound shop. And to be fair, it did for the school run, it did for popping to the shop, and it was an alright little mascara. It's quite a chunky applicator. But it didn't stay on very long. And if it rained, it was gone. It was gone. But for the school run, for a quid, can't complain. And the last one, is it the last one? You're probably going, yay! Was, I have no idea where this was. I was sorting out some cosmetics and I came across this. I have no idea where it's come from. Think I bought it a long time ago. But look at that colour, it is gorgeous. And I did try it on the other day and I put it on and I had a cup of tea and it was gone. I wonder if it's. No, is that Ico? An E? It doesn't say. E Sheer Shine. I have no idea where that was from. But it was a really, really pretty colour, but it didn't stay. And yeah, this go in because it's not very good. And I've got lots of lipsticks, so yeah, I think that is everything out of the box. I can't see anything else. Hopefully my next video is not gonna take forever to come up again. I'll be doing another empties again next month, March, end of March I'll probably do one. And yeah, I'm gonna be doing some more subscription boxes. I'll be doing some more. I might do a come shop with me. If I can get over the fact that I might get some funny looks walking around a shop going, look at this. The little one thinks it's funny. So yeah, keep tuned in. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like these kind of videos, subscribe to my channel. It'd be very nice. Thank you, and I'll see you again. Bye bye.